I'm very happy. Yeah. I don't know, like, all of a sudden, Tanya's back. Like, yeah, I keep coming back, you know? Exactly, yeah. There was a time when I just completely disappeared. Sure. But I'm kind of happy, you know, that I have this opportunity this year to kind of reconnect with Singapore again. It feels like it's time to do that. Yeah, somehow, you know, it's like a natural progression. There was a time I felt very disconnected because, I mean, of course I knew what I was doing, you know, because I really had to devote some time, you know, to reestablish my Chinese music career. You know, I was trying to rediscover myself. So I spent a lot of time doing that. And now I kind of feel like, okay, I can breathe a little and, you know, get a sense of my bearings. Yeah. So yeah, there was a time I really felt like, wow, you know, just coming back to Singapore, I have forgotten how Singapore looks like. Right. Because, you know, just because it's gone through so much transformation over the last 3 years. Yeah. And I felt, I was a little panicked, like I was like, wow, this is, I don't recognize my own country. Right. So, and therefore, you know, something hit me that I feel like I really have to come back a little bit more, you know. Yeah, it is important. I think everyone wants to be rooted to somewhere. Maybe not everyone, but I kind of feel like it's nice to know where you come from. Right. This is, you know, where I grew up, you know, a lot of history, a lot of memories and all that kind of stuff. And this is where I started, you know, it made me to be who I am today. And I cannot forget that. Yeah. This is one of the lessons that I've learned in life, you know, is to really follow your heart. Because you can only control what you do and not what others do or what others think. And of course, you know, I might come back and then, you know, it'll be like half filled only. Yeah. And this is something that I have to like, okay, but I'll still perform. Okay. You know, because it's something that I wanted to do. So if nobody comes, serve myself right, you know, for coming. You know, it's all, I don't know, it's all an experience. And I don't want to stop myself from experiencing, you know. I might have a lot of good things going on for me, but if something serves to humble me a lot more, I will do it, you know, just because I think this is what music is all about, you know. It takes you on so many different kinds of journey, and then you decide who you want to be and who you are. And I at least for me, I think my music has always been real. It has always been relevant to who I am. The more, and it has increasingly become a lot more relevant because I realize that connection is so important. That, like, to be true to myself, like, you know, instead of, I mean, I did went through a phase where I felt like I should please others, do what others think I should do. And of course, sometimes they're good results, sometimes not. But I kind of felt like, wow, these are not decisions that I made for myself. And now that maybe at this age, at this stage of my life, it kind of feels like it's okay to be responsible for my own decisions. You know, if I succeed, yay, you know, and I have so many people to thank because they're backing me up. And if I fail, okay, let's do something else. You know, don't limit yourself just because you fail. There's so many incidents, you know, in the last, I don't know, 1 or 2 years that made me realize I can only better myself. I cannot influence others to better themselves, or I cannot change others. Right. I can only change myself. So here I am, I have these things, I put it out there. I don't know if you're gonna like it. I hope you like it. Right. But if you don't, maybe it's a sign that, okay, I still have so much room to improve, and I shall just do it. Right. But I don't want to be hard on myself because I've been through like so much, I've been through like quite a journey, you know.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
So
I was just about to say, you know,
at some point I want to give myself a pat on the shoulders, like, hey, you know, I went through it all, you know. So I stopped being so hard on myself. Yeah, okay. Maybe everything that I'm doing is what I was actually looking for at that time.
Right,
and when
right,
I've
right.
completed it, I need to find something new.
Right.
Yeah, so I will keep looking for what I'm looking for. My secret? Yeah. My secret is to be myself. No, it's true.
I'm
it's
just
like
smelling and not eating.
No, I mean that's just a phase that I'm kidding about, you know, not smell. I just like to bake. You know, I don't necessarily okay, I like to eat, but of course I have my self control. You know, in the middle of the night at 2 AM, if you're eating this chocolate tart and you're in this music business, you know, it's just not right. It's criminal. It's criminal, you know. So I kinda this is a part of me at least I know I've like pretty good self control. But you know, I don't know, it really feels like the more you connect with yourself, like you know who you are and what's important to you. Like today, if I feel like my skin is crap skin, I will drink a lot of water. You know, just do things that are good for you. I don't know, I kind of feel like now I'm in my experimental phase where I'm still doing music, but I really need other things to stimulate me, because really, you know, life is not just all about music. Yeah. Because music is about life.
Yeah.
But life is not about music. So I try to find things like, who else am I, you know, what else identifies me? Three words that identify. I'm a musician.
Okay.
I'm a baker.
Okay.
And I'm a salesperson. Not bad. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. That the minute I accept myself for who I am, everything makes sense. Yeah. Because, you know, if I were to reflect back on how I started, I never spent a lot of time to find, like, to discover why I'm doing things. Like, things happen to me.
Right.
Like, you know, becoming a singer, I mean, yeah, okay, I'm just singing, and it didn't serve any purpose. I didn't think, like, is this going to be my job,
right,
or whatever? Do I have dreams? Music is just what I can do naturally,
yeah,
but it does not define, I don't feel defined by it.
Right.
And, you know, I have a lot of, like, insecurities about myself and in so many aspects, you know, but the minute when I decided, like, okay, I accept that music is a gift to me. I accept that I can write, I can sing, I can produce, that I can actually do a lot more things that I thought I could. You know, just like give yourself credit.
Right.
Okay. And then everything just feels natural. Before that, it kind of felt like I'm always fighting this war. Like, I don't know who I am. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm still doing it.
Right.
So now it makes more sense. And you know, even when I talk to people now, I, in comparison to how I connected with people, I feel very connected with you right now, like when I'm talking, than before. It's very strange, like the effect that it has when you kind of finally spend some time to know what you're doing.
Mm.
And it becomes part of you, it becomes your system, it's in your molecules.
Natural, yeah.
So you won't really have to question or yourself, doubt yourself when you say something. It really comes as a natural response. Yeah. For a long time, I didn't dare to see who I was through my music, you know, just like through writing lyrics. I didn't want to write lyrics because I didn't want to know how I,
right, yeah,
who I was. Because the minute you put down in black and white, this is who you are, you know? So when I finally allowed myself to do that, and then you realize, okay, this is like, okay, me. You know, this is me. Then I don't have a clue, like, what I aspire to be. I just want to be a good person, a useful person to the society. You know, that I make sense to people. Like, if they listen to my music, it would either be of help to them in some ways, or, you know, whatever. I cannot control myself in the sense, like, I don't know how to be indie, I don't know how to be commercial.
Okay.
There are a lot of things that I don't know how to be, I just know how to be myself.
Right.
So yeah, the rest is, you know, you let people pigeonhole you or not, you know, just as long as you stick to your track.